safe strategies are with one ball. What gets it and what keeps it away from the outlanes? Pretty much nothing.
Welcome to the Enterprise. Good luck.
Still think I want War Factor 4. Oh man, that's not a good start. I was going to say, it's going to give that back to me is out of pity. I'll take the pity.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
I think I would like to do... I don't know if battle simulation is the right way to go here, but if I get accurate shots, it means it shouldn't be anywhere near the... That's not an accurate shot. And the cannon's turning, so I can't see anything. Okay, let's just get it back in the feed.
Fire phases.
No.
Holodeck program ready.
He's got a holodeck.
Fire when ready.
Oh. Now we got a rhythm.
Fire when ready.
There we go.
Phases of ready.
Excellent shot. Simulation complete.
Those outlanes. I've done a fair bit of playing on this one in real life. But, you know, we're talking back in the 90s here. So, also I read the rule sheet on pinball.org as well. It's very detailed, and there's a few tips on it that I don't know. I haven't actually read the instructions from embedded in the app yet, but it's a complex game. In fact, it's arguably even more complex than Twilight Zone once you get into it. I played a bit in Pinball Arcade, but it's not really going to help you in Zen Pinball, because the Pinball Arcade one was, well, it was the Pinball Arcade one. So, the ball's really wild in this. It's, like, very accurate to the arcade. Like, those outlanes are just pure death, you know?
Welcome to the Enterprise. Good luck.
Okay. Thanks, Jean-Luc. You know that whenever you hear Jean-Luc say good luck to you, it means that you've had a really terrible ball. And because this basically puts you on the ball three, that's why you're saying good luck to you. Oh, jeez. Really? No, thank you. That's getting a restart.
Welcome to the Enterprise. Good luck.
Thank you.
Warp 5
under the belt. Try to get the ball safely over there.
Warp 7. Prepare for maximum acceleration.
Oh, jeez.
9.
No. Well, that's not going to be any good, so we're going to restart that. Oh, that's interesting. Was that on Reddit, M11, that you heard that?
Welcome to the Enterprise. Good luck.
That's right. Rattle around on those pops. That's what I want you to do.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
We're going to do... Not battle. Oh, yeah. I mean, battle got me some good points before. I just have to not suck, that's all. This is where it would really you're kidding me. This is where it would be really handy for a cannon view. I wonder if there's actually... Is there a setting for that? Gameplay. Yeah, William's pinball camera is on. So it's just a shame that there's no action camera there. You know? Yeah. Needs an action cam on those phases.
Welcome to the Enterprise. Good luck.
What do we want to do here? Something nice and easy to get your points. Probably rescue.
Evacuate all personnel.
Wow, okay. That was an odd bounce. Yeah.
Holodeck program ready.
Try and shoot that right ramp as much as you can, because you have holodeck awards on there and you also have extra balls on there as well. So, oh, you mongrel. Okay. Oh, 10th now. Nice, let's keep going. See if we can get a bit higher.
Welcome to the Enterprise. Good luck.
Straight into warp back to 4. Unfortunately, no luck on the pops there. Right, we're going to send them back up in there. Oops. That's what I'm trying to do. All right. Oh, that doesn't help me at all. Restart. Oh. How have you been going on the leaderboards, M11?
Welcome to the Enterprise. Good luck. Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Don't do this to me. Okay, it's better. Ah. Oh, I can't get anything! It's driving me nuts!
Welcome to the Enterprise. Good luck.
Oh, ganked it. Ah, jeez. Come on. Damn it. It's a bit higher again, I think. That's good.